The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
You are looking at one of the most vicious strikers this industry has ever known.
Cody Rhodes is retired.
Introducing the individual who came number two from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
It's an incredible scene here tonight. Corey, what's an early strategy in the Rumble? You want to eliminate people as soon as possible. It's harder to succeed when the ring starts to fill in.
The prize is unlike anything else in WWE.
A main event championship match at WrestleMania.
We're about to get another one.
Can't prepare your face for that. Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
Could very well get dumped out of here. Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Nothing fancy here, just raw power.
And Julius gets met with a response.
Boom! If at first you don't succeed, whatever you can do, change.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Definitely something to prove here.
Suplex coming.
Julius Creed has been eliminated.
Tactical maneuver. He saw that one coming.
Up and down. What a slam.
Here we go.
Overhand right lands. How's that for a counter?
Uh-oh.
Down. Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Perfectly placed target.
Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
Oh!
And that is Creed has to stop the game.
Oh, smash! Look who it is!
Oh, man! Just listen to the crowd!
What a slam!
What power! What dominance!
He's got the answer for that one. And Theory able to adapt.
Uh-oh.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. A blow to the back of the neck. Nakamura gets the counter. Kind of a position to be in here. Might not end it.
Touch the side. Something's at store for him.
Lariat.
Has been eliminated.
Short blow line hits its mark.
scenario for Gable.
Shinsuke Nakamura has been eliminated.
Rhodes raining down the gauntlet to his opponent.
Under hook.
And did you hear the impact of that?
with his leg. Useless!
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Here they come.
Dropping the knee for more punishment.
Strong takedown there.
Oh, that can rock you.
I had the wherewithal to counter McIntyre.
Focus on an attack to that area.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Hammerlock down.
Gunther wants to finish this. Backbreaker.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a row, you've got a huge target painted on your back.
And Solo just reinforcing his offense there.
Anybody. Rhodes about to head to the pain window. Boom! Submitted spike.
Ooh. Ooh. Mini heel kick. Ooh, ouch.
That didn't go as Solo pictured. Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
Gutbuster!
Off the shoulder. Filthy.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara!
Boom!
Ouch! Fujiwara! Be pretty! Go to sleep, GTS!
Night-night.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Sent to ringside.
Bobby Lashley has been eliminated.
Nice neckbreaker.
One of these three superstars is on the verge of heading to WrestleMania, but which one will it be?
Clothesline!
Uh-oh.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
And out of the ring he goes.
As the leg trap, fisherman suplex.
Swinging the elbow to hug
this crowd, it seems to me like these are the two superstars everybody wanted here at the end of this Royal Rumble match, and that's exactly what we're getting.
Punching their way out of that one.
Saw that coming.
Solid punch.
Cody Rhodes has an opponent, and what's up?
Superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.